to be here to celebrate with you, with Jason and Sarah on their big day. So we call upon the Lord's presence with us now in this moment as the two of you profess your love for one another and give yourselves to each other in this sacrament.
Today is the day. The roads were not paved perfectly, but we have made it. I could not be happier to spend the rest of my life with you. I look forward to seeing my beautiful bride walk down the aisle. We have a long road ahead, and I cannot imagine it without you. I love you, Jason.
Today, my dream of you being mine is officially coming true. Thank you for loving me unconditionally and never giving up on me. The best is yet to come. I love you with my whole heart. Cheers to us, babe. XOXO forever, Sarah.
Something blue.
How sweet.
That's so pretty.
May the Lord Jesus, who graced the marriage in Cana by his presence, bless you and your loved ones. May he who loved the church to the end unceasingly pour his love into your hearts. May the Lord grant that bearing witness to the faith in his resurrection, you may await with joy the blessed hope to come. Amen. It's my privilege and honor to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Jason Haggard.
When Jason and Sarah first met, his hair was just as long as hers. In fact, if you were standing behind him, you almost couldn't tell him apart. And tonight, I cannot tell you how happy I am that Jason and his ponytail went their separate ways, but Jason and Sarah did not. Because after getting to know her, I can see why my best friend fell in love with her. She's funny, she's charming, she's beautiful inside and out, and I truly believe every great woman deserves a great man, and she married one. So if we can raise our glasses, here's to a long, happy, and healthy life to the new Mr. and Mrs. Haggerty. Cheers.